better that way. Definitely. Hello people, welcome back to my channel. Voilà, bienvenue à mon canal. Salut les amis, bon retour sur ma chaîne. Konnichiwa, watashi no chaneru ni yokoso. For those of you who are new here, please subscribe. It's a free, full of adventure. I do give fashion advice twice a week, Tuesday and Thursday, and I love it, love it, love it. New video of me for the new week and May, of course. Probably gonna have my digital lookbook already online, free and available to you. This month I really choose to focus on swimwear, so here it's gonna be another one, but you're gonna find so much details on there and everything related to how we can actually transition from spring to summer, because we're getting close to it, so it's even like more exciting. We all love it, we all adore it, and it's all about it. Do a roundup on like the swimwear for summer, because we're getting close to it. It's like probably almost the time that everybody is actually planning for vacation, on holidays, and anywhere where it's like hot, warm and breezy. But me, sad but true. I decided to just do a list and show you guys what was available on there. Do a list here from like the cheapest that you can find to one of like more expensive that you can find as well. We're gonna get to it. Like you saw on my little board, I'm not gonna show you anything here, but I'm gonna display here of everything that I was able to find online. That should be cool, that should be fun, so let's get to it. The first site that I chose to focus on was Shein. Really good website, because you can find a lot of like cheap clothing, which could be good and bad at the same time, because it depends on the quality. I think I ordered on Shein probably once or twice maximum in my life, so as well as like swimwear, I can't necessarily like be positive about it, but as far as what I've ordered so far, I much loved it. So quality is not the best, but it's not the worst either. So I think it's a kind of in middle where you can find a lot of options for you if you're really, really on a tight budget. So it's a great, great price and a great, great like style as well. So if you see me look there, it's because of that. The first option that I have here is actually a crossover mix and match bikini set. It's all yellow, just like my dress here, you know. Like summer, it's all about being colorful, it's all about being like bright, and it's all about being bright and having a good mood. So it's sun, it's sunny, it's warm. So it was $13 US, and I think it was a really, really great option, because it's pretty much simple. There's no print, there's nothing much going on, so you can actually add so much more to it. Either it could be a scarf or a hat or any other accessories. The color is so bright, it's one of good options for something really simple. I love the fact that it's like yellow and blue, love it. And the crisscross for me, it's like super great for shape, because if you don't have a really defined shape, crisscross is gonna be able to help you define it even better. So this is what I love about the crisscross, and of course the price is great. And you have another option which is blue, so you don't have to go with the yellow. The next one that I found on Shein was a khaki. This time it was an off the shoulder bikini set, an off shoulder, and this is so cute because it's not super revealing. Again, it's like super plain, and the price of course is great. It was $14 US. Excellent price when you are on a tight budget, so again it's a great option, and I think it's so cute swimwear that I would be drawn to, because it's simple but then has an off the shoulder part that I love a lot, because it's just cute. It's like super cute shades. You have the white, you have the brown, and you have a printed one, blue and white. Like khaki on the tan skin is like, I just see it and it's just amazing. Wow. Definitely another good one. One from Shein was a printed one this time, and it was a self-tie flower print bikini set, yellow, pink and white. I'm telling you, I'm like attracted to yellow, it's like crazy. And yeah, I clearly have something with yellow. Print this time, it's not plain, it's printed, and it's not like super big prints either. I think it's another classic style, it's not over the top either. $12 US. Telling you people, it's like Shein, I mean, price is just great. The price is just great, great, great. Price good, print amazing, color amazing as well. Last one from Shein was a cross-wrap strappy bikini set, and it's all khaki again, but something that I love about it is that it's all crisscross, but it's high-waisted shape, and I think being high-waisted would be really great on most of the shapes in general. So whether you are more like curvier or whether you don't have any defined shape, I think a high waist is there to actually redefine your shape. So it's a great cut for almost all of us. The price is like $15. Amazing. I can't say more to it. It's amazing. Most flattering, I think, style for all of us. So it's an option and the price is great as well. Now we're gonna get to another website, which is Fashion Nova. So popular right now. I mean, I think it's the most known website ever. I think blogger, influencer, whoever, they all have a Fashion Nova thing. Like, hauls are just like, it's unbelievable. It's more known for the jeans because the jeans are really great cuts, especially for like more curvier people. The swimwear that I actually selected on this, because again here you have much more options when it comes to you being curvier. I might not be as lucky to find something good on Shein because they tend to have a small, medium, large, and that's pretty much it. Fashion Nova here just have a small, medium, large, extra large, and you have even more. So much more even styles as well. So Fashion Nova is a great site for it. So this one is the Across the Pool Swimsuit, which is like the name. It's all white. I love it. It's $39.99 US, $50 US. I think it's much more expensive than Shein, but the quality is a little bit better as well. Good deal here still. What I love about this swimsuit is like it's one piece, it's all white, so it brings a lot of light. It's made, if you are much more like self-conscious about like your body and how much you want to expose, I think a one piece just like this one is really great at cinching and redefining again your curves. The key pieces is the color. You have to bring something with the color, otherwise it's just gonna be a swimwear without anything special to it. Another one from Fashion Nova that I loved a lot was a Tropical Breeze two-piece sunsuit set, which is all green. Well, it's green printed. Love it because it's a two-piece, because you get to have the kimono as well as the swimwear as well. Much more like revealing, I would say. So if you're not comfortable with it, clearly it's not gonna be for you, but it's a great option as well. It is $54.99 US. It's more expensive, but you get the chance to have two pieces here, so I think it's again a great option. The prints just remind you of like vacation, of the beach, of anywhere like exotic and warm, which is not Canada, of course, sadly true. It's okay, we'll get over it. If you're more of like sexier side, if you're more sexy and you like, this one is great for you because you get to show, but you don't get to show too much either. Bigger breasts could be really revealing. So if you're comfortable with it, be my guest. For some people like me, people bless, it's not a great option because I'm not gonna show much because I don't have much. So it's okay. I live with it. It's okay. I'm really good with it. It's gonna be cute, more cute than sexy, but it's still gonna be a bit sexy because it's revealing. Now we're gonna get on Misguided, which is another really favorite website of mine. I ordered so much on there, so I think I'm pretty much more familiar with them than Fashion Nova for sure. Much great options when it comes to swimwear, of course. What you get to have is a yellow one shoulder crochet trim bikini set. Crochet is a so big this summer. I love it because it's a really nice fabric for summer. It is soft to your skin as well. Don't feel like you're wearing too much, but you're still wearing something. Kind of like blue and red touches. Love it a lot. It's all plain, but it's great. Price was $43. Again, it's more pricier, but the quality is as good. So I wouldn't complain about it too much. I'm naturally drawn to because it's not too revealing either. So to me, it's just amazing. You're like comfortable and it's cute. So love it. I love the color. A lot of brightness. A lot of like brightness. brighter colors and simple cuts, this one is for you for sure. The other one that I found on Misguided was a black flower shoulder tie from bikini set. Love like this line. Have the details on the straps. We tie bows all the way on the stripes. I think it's so cute. It's black and it was $34. Super simple for anybody simple. So it's a really good style as well if you are into more like simple and you don't want to have bright colors on you. The details are what matter the most. So when it comes to details, if you have any detail on anything black, it's still gonna look great on you. Another good one that I was able to find on Misguided was this Peace Love Green Bandage Underwear Cut-Out Swimsuit. Much more bandage looking. Part of the swimsuit is what makes the swimwear stand out even more. It's really the bandage part of it. More pricier, it's $85. But what I love about Misguided is that every time they always have deals. Either 50% off, either 30% off, either 20% off for any students. They always have great deals. So it's really rare for me to buy anything full price on Misguided because they most of the time they have deals. Not yellow, but yellow greenish type of thing. More than yellow. Great option for anybody out there that loves that kind of like style because it's so simple, because it's not overprinted, it's not even printed at all. I wouldn't say that I would feel comfortable. I don't hate it. I think I would wear it, but it's not something that would naturally be drawn to. Buy just for the sake of it and just trying it on, and then a couple of months later wear it like once and after that we'll be done with it. So against dark skin, that kind of shade is amazing. So I would highly suggest you to get that if you like that type of style. The other one that I found on Misguided was a black and white stripe high-waisted bikini set. I love the stripes, I love the high waist, I love everything about this swimwear. I love it. I love everything about this swimwear. It's so cute. And it's striped, or one of the big trends this year, summer, spring. So it's so cute. It reminds you of that kind of sailor vibe and I love it. This one is one of my favorites so far. It's $38, really good price, especially when you know that you can get a 50% off on top of that. Everything high-waisted for me just makes you look so much sexier or cuter. Just makes you look beautiful to me. It's nice one. I love it. Another one that I was able to find was a crossover from Bikini Top Red Mix and Match on Misguided still, and you have much more options as well as like the colors, more revealing. But this one is still a crossover, so it's a great new, it looks great. Color is great, the price is actually much more like cheaper. It's 17 bucks, actually just get the top, and you can actually get to choose the bottom the way you like. So you can actually get to mix and match. Amazing, you get to choose the colors, so you don't have a define a set from the get-go. You get to set up everything yourself. It's up to you to choose the way you like, the colors you want. It's up to you. So for anybody out there that actually like it better, that's a great option for you. And the price is really great as well. So it's a great option. How can you say no to that? Another one that I found on Misguided was a Peace and Love Great Deep Plunge Low Back Swimsuit. I love this swimsuit a lot. I love the color. It's a one piece again, and it's all open in the middle, but it's not super revealing. It's open, but it's not as open, you know? The back is amazing. Cut here is much more high, so I feel naked in it. I actually feel like showing too much or exposing myself too much, if that makes sense. But you're not showing too much, just like the cut is not something that I'm so used to. 85 bucks, but you can get a discount, of course. If you have that kind of olive type of skin tone, that's gonna look great on you. Just saying. Not a bag, I would actually admire anybody that would put it off and rock it. Sexy. And because it's really high-waisted, the back is actually shows a lot more than what it's actually hiding. It's not a string, it's not a V, but it's close to it. So that was pretty much it for my more favorites for today. I hope you liked it, I hope you enjoyed it. Of course, I have much more on my magazine, the May edition, so if it's available, it's all gonna be in the description box below as usual. As far as my website, www.eatprayandshop.com, where I have a lot of services, a blog post and a lot of other services. The one which is a lookbook done online by me, for you. Looking for any details, everything is gonna be down below, and if you have any question, of course, never hesitate to actually just get back at me. I will be more than glad to actually guide you through the whole process of it. Facebook page as well, and I would love for you to join the group if you're interested, of course. You know, everything is gonna be down below the website, the May edition, where you're gonna have a lot of ideas when it comes to swimwear, hair, party. I have pretty much a lot on there, so definitely check it out. Everything that I showed you is gonna be down below. For any details or anything you want to order and you liked it, it's gonna be all in there. So I'm gonna see you guys on Thursday as usual, and until then, smile because it's free. Bye. Merci les amis d'avoir regardé ma vidéo, j'espère que vous avez adoré. J'ai essayé de montrer toutes les options que j'avais découvertes récemment pour les maillots de bain, parce que je trouve que c'est le moment, tout le monde se prépare pour les vacances, tout le monde se prépare pour l'été, puis c'est vraiment ce moment où on vient les magasins pour chercher les meilleurs maillots de bain pour les meilleures vacances de l'année. Donc pour moi c'était vraiment une occasion de vous montrer ce que j'ai pu découvrir et ce qui me paraît vraiment intéressant pour vous cette année. J'ai vraiment essayé d'être assez divers types de styles pour avoir des gens qui finiront par aimer un sur les 10 ou 15 que je vous ai montré quoi. Donc, si vous avez des questions, surtout surtout n'hésitez pas. Tout va être dans la boîte de description en bas, que ce soit par rapport à mon lookbook que je fais online, que ce soit par rapport à mon nouveau magazine, l'édition de mai. Ça va, c'est juste en anglais pour l'instant, mais à un moment ou à un autre, je vais finir par le faire en français, bien évidemment. Tout se relie au maillot de bain, l'entretien des cheveux, que ce soit les cheveux naturels. Il y a plein de choses dans ce magazine, donc je vous dirais définitivement, jetez-y un coup d'œil, vous n'allez pas le regretter. Puis, lookbook aussi, même chose, tous les détails vont être en bas en français aussi, donc n'hésitez pas là-dessus. Je vais vous revoir jeudi pour la deuxième vidéo de la semaine, donc d'ici là, souriez parce que bah, c'est gratuit. Bye.